fine, you're fishing. If you can feel the lead weight lifting or don't feel anything at all, then release 10 yards of line at a time until you feel the lead weight stay in contact with the seabed. During drift speeds up to say 2 knots, you can leave things as they are and just feel for bites. When drift is faster, every 30 seconds release a few yards of line, then let the line retighten,